Good morning, folks. Gracia Pia Pia here. On this video, I'm about to show you how to perform a proper incline dumbbell bench press. Your feet need to be firmly planted underground. Your butt, shoulder blade, and back of your head are supposed to be firmly positioned on the bench. You pick the dumbbells up, and then you bring them down until your elbows hit a 90 degree angle. And then, nice and easy, down and up. Down and up, breathing in, breathing out, nice and easy. And make sure to keep your vertebral column arch. Vladimir is demonstrating the same exercise. Feet firmly planted on the ground. Butt, shoulder blades, and back of head are firmly positioned on the bench. And then nice and easy until the elbows hit a 90 degree angle. Breathing, breathe out. And this is how you mind your own business.